A new cabinet has been approved in Turkey, which includes a minister to oversee Turkey's European Union bid. Prime Minister Recep Tayyip Erdogan has vowed to pursue economic stability and an active foreign policy. He also aims to replace the constitution drafted after a coup in 1980.